how do you see entrepreneurship in Armenia? Was Armenia critical in helping you pursue this path? And how did you see it develop over the last 5 years?
Entrepreneurship in Armenia is not great, and it's understandable because we have been...
Let's be specific. What do you mean by not great? Meaning there's no infrastructure?
No, it's mindset. Like, for me, entrepreneurship is a mindset. It was a Soviet country, no business, and no business mindset, whatever. People still believe, many people, that the government has to do something for them, like, or the state. Meanwhile, they have freedom, like they can do whatever they want, they can start the business they want. So this is a little bit difficult for me as well. I was also part of that culture, but being in US and working all the time with US companies or European, I think I developed this kind of entrepreneurial mindset. I feel that it's changing now. People are changing their mindset, especially in IT, and the environment is also changing. Like there are many things for the startups. The government is doing many things, but now you see the opposite. Now people just want to have startup because it's cool, you know, without any meaning behind it. It's also like a bubble. And
do you think it's just a trend, it's a fad that comes and goes? Because I think, like, take a look of being an entrepreneur is about failing. And you have to have, like, do things without purpose. Like, one thing here, one thing because you studied maybe humanities, like a research project or a conversation on, like, human perspectives, whatever, but it's about, like, only through failing you gradually learn, okay, what kind of a person am I, and in what kind of business I would be good, what am I passionate about it. So I think it's a normal process to have a less focused approach to entrepreneurship initially.
The problem with Armenia, I think, is also that most of the startups also work for some other companies. This is kind of like a side job. Okay, I'm doing a startup, but this is not how it works. It's not going to work like that. Maybe in the beginning, just to start something, yes. But if you want really to succeed, you have to be very quick, because you're not the only one who has this idea. If you get some idea, then there are like probably 200 people who get the same idea in Silicon Valley. So. They also have better environment for that. You have to take this into account as well, and you have to work even harder to be successful. What Armenia helped me in some way, because workforce here is cheaper, and also it's easy, like, to tell your friend, hey, let's start something. I don't know US, if
so
I was there.
So in a way, you are in a very receptive environment.
Yes, this environment is mine. Maybe if I lived in US for, I don't know, 10 years, I would feel the same in US as well. Mm-hmm. But right now, I think for starting a business, Armenia was a better choice for me, because I know the people and I feel like I'm home.